A man has been arrested in the shooting of a 23-year-old pregnant woman. 28-year-old Dorian McIntosh is facing charges including aggravated assault and attempted homicide. Police say he was in a relationship with the victim and says that he shot her in the arm and stomach. She was last listed in critical but stable condition.